Hey buddy, today we're gonna get wired up.
So yeah buddies, this is gonna be a quick little video. These are the terminals that I made out of brass.
I soldered
them to the wires. I drilled holes in the inside trunk walls so that I could pull the wires through. Now it's time to work on that grill slash bumper.
Nice grill.
I will be mounting that to the car body.
Oh, so you'll put those together, huh? Okay.
And for this process, I'm going to use the UV glue.
That's right.
The UV glue. Why, you might ask?
I didn't ask you nothing.
Well, just because I got it.
Did I ask you something?
No. Let me use it. Actually, it dries faster than super glue, so...
Can't imagine that. Seems like it would come fast.
I'm gonna tack it into place right quick.
And again, it takes a little while. I don't
use my UV light.
Why am I talking?
Secure it. You know the process.
I know the process.
Now I'm gonna reinforce it with more UV glue.
Where do you get that UV glue? I said, where did you get that UV glue?
And this continues on and on and on and on and on. You get the picture. We're finally gonna put the last piece of glue on there.
Piece of glue.
Are you ready to go once this is finished? Look like it's ready. Feel like it's ready. Look, it's ready. So the part that you won't see is me fitting the body to the
fitting.
The interior.
I
didn't show that.
Oh man, I wanted to see that.
Anyway, enjoy this. Why not?
First down.
Hey, I used to have this.
I just did that because
I remember this.
My little schematic, my wiring diagram, reminded me of the old Madden gameplays.
Oh, okay. Because I was wondering. I mean,
not the newer one. You know what I'm saying? But the old.
Fit in it.
But anyway,
to be honest with you, it don't. Really,
that's my wiring diagram.
Don't look like one of those plays, but
I got it all together. Pulled the wires through. Now I soldered all the wires to the terminals inside the trunk. On the back.
The bottom.
Whatever. I numbered the magnets according to the wires. You know, where they're positioned. So that it'd be easy for me to know which is which.
Oh, yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
But to be honest, before I numbered them, I was just trying them out and found a couple of the lights. You know, only found the
you shouldn't be inside
the headlights and
make you sound stupid.
I think the don't
real light. Stupid.
The other ones wouldn't work. I was about to tear the car apart.
Tear the car apart.
And I said, you know what?
Man,
let me just go ahead and figure out where these wires are and make that work. I'm glad I did because they all work.
Fog lights, parking lights. Whatever. Headlights.
Gauges.
Jinx.
And finally, tail lights.
This is it.
That about does it. I mean, look pretty good. I think so.
Looking good. Looking nice.
I gotta do some finishing touches, you know, to the undercarriage and the inside of the trunk,
and we out.
And I still gotta mount the motor and
still talking
over the motor. Gotta be wired in, and I gotta mount the speaker. They gotta be wired.